Hey everybody, this is Grace here. Welcome to Go for Glee and hope you're all doing well. Today's DIY table makeover is based on the mantra, make it work. This is an old table, but it still has a lot of value. A little bit of paint can transform it completely. Here I'm using acrylic chalk paint, which will dry in a matte finish. I will link the products below. I've decided to go with grey and teal blue. It is always a good idea to do a patch test just so that you can see how the paint is sticking to the surface. This is a wooden table and the paint is going on smoothly, as you can see. If the surface you are using is too smooth, the paint may just slip around. So this dabbing technique, which I will now demonstrate, is a good one to use to help the paint to cling on to the table easily. I'm using the paint directly from the bottle. I'm not diluting it in any way because we need it to cover the surface. The look that I'm going for is a distressed look for this table. So after about 2-3 coats, this is how it is looking. I don't want the table to have a flat look, and so that's the kind of look that I want for the table. Don't forget to get into all the corners and all around the table so that it looks nice and cohesive. And just keep going till you are happy with the results. Also, hang in there to see how I style the table at the end. And this is how it finally looks. I'm so happy with the result. I think the color looks really beautiful and it has come out just the way I planned it in my mind. Because I'm being frank, sometimes the DIYs can go wrong, but this one has come out just the way I want it to be. I really do believe that every little thing can add value. Hope this video does too. And this is how I styled it. Hope you like this DIY table makeover. And if you did, please subscribe, like, and share. Also, comment below to let me know how you like it. This is one of my recent paintings, which I have named Pure Blossom. And until next time, wishing you good health, happiness, and glee. Bye.